Foot lettuce.
Alex Morgan, can I have your autograph?
Guess can't have the sign curve.
Alex Morgan? She ain't in a good mood today. Ha! Found it.
Exact same one.
So I'm talking about, baby. We just we're ready to roll.
Package got the, secured.
So I'm talking about, baby.
Brady got a shirt because
you're the one who signed the brakes.
Apparently on the way here I slammed the brakes. I geared down so I didn't rear end a Ford Ranger. Ford Ranger. And Brayden's drink went all over him. And only reason it went all over him because he's fat. That's it. Because he's a fat boy. I'm going to go look at the golf stuff. Because,
are we going to Walmart today?
No. We might have to go get Trevor some diecast because we're good friends like that. But yeah.
Give me that tripod on
mine. It's right there. All right, we're just chilling up here on the futon. It's like $10.
It's actually like $7.50 something.
Yeah.
There, you got money.
Brayden.
Yeah.
You said you'd pay for it. He's really pissed me. I beat him in golf earlier today. We didn't film it because like we posted a video. It actually came out last night at 2 a.m. in the morning.
You know, we don't film Brayden because he gets mad because we beat him too bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. So.
So we're just up here chilling on the futon looking thing. We're just sitting up here. Nobody's really paid attention to us. We're just up here. Big bobbing, but I'm gonna talk about how we're doing it pretty much, I guess. We've just been chilling summer. You already know it's big vibe time. Gotta go out, have fun, just do what you want to do, be successful in life. The only way to be successful in life is to just have fun and do whatever you want to do, and don't let anybody tell you what you need to do and what you want to do. You just got pretty much do whatever you want to do, you feel me?
Yep. Summer's been going good. Been vibing, playing golf. Been at the golf course every day this week, actually. We got a tournament Monday. Probably won't get clips from it.
Unless somebody films it.
Yeah. So we got a tournament Monday. I know next week, I don't really know if I'm going to be at the course that much next week. But we're big chilling right now. Loving life, loving summer. It's my last summer as a free man before the real world hits me. But yeah, we're just gonna chill here. Probably try to piss Brayden off a little bit more because it's fun. I'm gonna have to take him back to the golf course because the sped left his truck at the golf course. Hopefully, it's been hit by a couple balls.
Yep.
Then we're gonna try to go find Trevor, give him the tripod.
Yep.
And probably hang out before church.
Yep.
Yeah. Big vibing.
Yep.
Try not to tear my ACL again.
Facts. What's up? All right, we're on our way back to Brayden's house. Just chill. And there he goes. All right, we're on our way to Brayden's house right now. Actually, leaving the golf course.
Yeah, I'm
driving.
Leaving Cameron
James
Memorial.
Very nice, very nice.
I hate the guy.
Yeah?
I'm all out of red, man.
Facts. Facts. Red Man.
I just put my last pinch in my...
Hey, Red Man, sponsor Cam?
Please, give me free cheese. I've been a loyal customer for 3 years.
Look at these guys right here. They're getting it. Down here is the late J Memorial Cameron James. Okay, on our way to Brayden's house. See when you get there. When we...
You know that Odyssey cover that's like a Walmart and stuff?
We made it to Brayden's.
Got a new putter.
Cam got a new putter. But now, head to the range because Brayden, dude can't stay still. He literally cannot stay still. But anyway, going to the range, hit more golf balls. We might show a little bit of that.
No, we definitely will. Brayden's all in the grass.
We might show.
We're going to Trevor's right now.
Back up, Cam. Mm. There's Cam. There's right Cam. Cam. Cam.
Cam.
Cam. Okay, we're going to the range.
We're going to Trevor's.
Trevor's, give him a present. We might show you that. Probably will. Might.
No,
do.
We are.
Cam says we are, so we're going. See you when you get there. Made it to Trevor's house. You can't see a thing. I don't know why I did that. Cam's,
Where's W?
He's doing the alphabet.
Thank you.
Okay, so...
Hey! Look at that name.
Yeah. You know, you probably won't because nobody watches these videos. Okay, so at Trevor's house.
Are we going in?
Yeah, we're going
in. I just put my dip out of Ms. Wester, don't say my.
She's not even here. Alright, let's go. We're at Trevor's house, Cam's. He's
hello?
Getting.
Hey, Sonny Bay.
We're getting the
getting in your car.
Trevor. You ready?
Yeah, what is this for?
It's just social experiment, man.
Okay, social
experiment. It's Nintendo Switch, actually.
Really?
Yeah. Cam, you want to give it to him?
Yeah.
Trevor,
turn around.
Turn around. There you go. All right. He definitely didn't see a thing here.
I have no idea what I'm going to get.
Yeah, no idea, actually. Okay.
I'm absolutely clueless right now. So just let me turn around. You know, this really means a lot. This is actually a complete shocker. I had no idea I was getting this. Evan Loftus, if you're watching this, poop you, man. Gosh, what a cop. But yeah, about to go prop this bad boy up and go post my new YouTube video. Comes out at 5. We're only going to get 30 views because my video's been absolutely tanking recently. God, I love that summer grind.
Facts.
My mom's literally the only one that watches all the way through the videos, but you know what?
Hey, Sped Goff watches them, too.
Okay, all right, then.
Not watched your full video.
All right, well, I appreciate that. I guess we're going up to Air Bear's house and drink some chocolate milk, so.
Facts.
He's working it.
I did it.
Facts.
And so you literally just set it up.
Vlog squad.
You can set it up. You can hold it. You can do anything with it, Trev.
Vlog squad. What are you
doing?
Yeah.
Functionality at its finest.
Hey. Sped golf.
New putter.
Odyssey, white hot.
Yeah. 30 bucks, baby.
30 bucks for this thing. We're going to be sinking some putts now.
Yep. One club challenge, putter only.
Because y'all seen last video with me putting. It was
awesome. Thanks. Trevor,
I did it. You know what? Maybe I'll show up on this whole sped golf thing. I'll just show up to Lake J with my own clubs, my dad's clubs from like 06, and I'll just go hit bombs.
So I'm saying.
You know, I'll just go buy new clubs from Dick's because I've been meaning to for like 3 months now.
You can get Cam some too. Actually, he just got a new set.
I did get a new set.
Hey. Why is it so humid outside?
Sounds like Brayden's pulling up again.
He's probably following us.
He probably is. Where are you going? All right. See ya. All right, we're here. Still at my house. Trevor.
Where at? At Cam. The Rose Walk?
I did walk. Vaseline, because lips are really bad. But we're going to eat, then might go play putt-putt. Trevor, he might go play putt-putt with us.
Might not even go eat. We're still debating that. It's still all up in the air right now, Maine. Just got to figure some things out, you know. It's tough, man.
Me and Cam are starving, so we're going to eat.
Text me.
Jeez.
I feel like I call you a lot.
Alright, we're back. We dropped off Trev, obviously. We're out to the putt-putt right now. We might vlog it a little bit. But we're just going to have a good time. Got Polo filming Cam.
Yes, baby. Anything to say?
We're going to go test out the new putter.
Yeah.
You sink some putts.
Yeah.
Probably not, because I suck at putting.
If this black car in front of me don't go on, I'm going to kill him.
Yeah.
Or us in the process.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we will see you when you get there.
When you get there.
All right, vlog update. Destroying Cam as usual. Beating him by 2. He didn't like that. Well, if you know, you know. This is the Trevor Wester hole. Not gonna spoil anything for you. Good putt, Cam. Pretty solid.
Here. I'll get you.
Yeah, get me in here for a second. We're here at the International Putt-Putt Tour League Green Side Cabin Shack. So.
Caddy Shack. About there.
We're
Good shot, bud.
That'd have been good.
We're just big vibing. I'm even par, I think, still. I think this is a par two. I really don't know. See if I can make this on camera. Probably not. About missed it. See if Eric can make his. Yeah. I think that was a par two. I don't see why it wouldn't be. Big vibing. Might have to get a thumbnail in front of the caddy shack. I don't know how we would, but we might. Here, I'll get my tee shot.
I got it.
Okay.
Yep. Cam. Hole's back. You already know the vibes. Up and around.
Perfect.
Oh.
Give me a good bounce off there. I can tap that in.
All right, we're going to get me again?
I'll get you again.
Sorry.
Up and around, and...
Dude, two in a freaking row.
My man's just, he's not doing the best. Those are both gimmies. I'm trying to film and putt, man, you know? Yeah. So, yeah, big vibe. This hole is very simple. Are we just going to keep going?
Well, I guess.
We'll get this last hole. This is a very easy hole. One of us should make a hole in one. And it's Eric. Good job. Here, I want to make a hole.
You want another one?
Yeah, let me make a hole.
All right, hole in one for Cam.
Yep.
Eric drains it as usual. What's not new?
Oh!
Cam?
Back in.
I think you left your tampon back here, actually.
That was tough, man.
Yep. Alright, just got done with the putt-putt. Beat Cam again. I shot 36. 36, he shot.
Hey, here's our scorecard from today.
I think he shot 42. Yeah. 40.
Sorry, Bubba.
42.
Now I gotta clean my car.
Think we're going to go get
Jelly Belly?
Ice.
Jelly Belly.
Ice cream, I think, is what it is. Right, Cam?
Yeah, ice cream, milkshakes, whatever you want, baby girl. I'm gonna get you. Actually, Eric's gonna get me a milkshake.
I am.
Who's drove you around for the past week?
Not you.
So
that's where we out to, baby. See you there.
All right, me and Cam found another putt-putt course for free. Absolute horrible putt. But we're still here chilling. We're going to probably be here till dark.
Probably.
We're just loving John. All
right, that's been it for today. Got home. Cam dropped me off. Well, he's been.
I'm here.
I'm
good. I'm good.
Okay. Well, that's it. Might go put you off tomorrow.
We had a pretty fun day. Got 9 holes in at the course.
Yep.
Went and played putt putt. Madison King hooked us up with some milkshakes.
And then went and played more putt putt.
We did go play more putt putt. Forgot about that.
Had fun at Walmart too.
We did have some fun in Walmart, baby.
Yep, and probably gonna play golf tomorrow too, but
we might be there. I don't know yet.
Yep, I'll be there, but Cam,
see ya.
See ya.